Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good night everybody. Thanks for clicking my video. How are you today? First of all, let me to introduce myself. My name is Doni Reza Andika, student of Demography and Civil Registration, 11 Maret University. In this occasion, I want to tell you about positive and negative. Did you like junk food? Have you ever eaten more than 15 times in a week? So, did you know what the junk food is? Fast food, also known as junk food, is the term for the kind of food that people eat from a restaurant where the food is prepared and served quickly. Wherefore, we must be love fast food, right? We can get fast food everywhere. Fast food restaurants that provide this type of food are scattered throughout in the region, including in the area of shopping center like malls. Even the restaurant that can provide fast food like junk food, like KFC, McDonald's, CFC, Hoka Hoka Bento, Pizza Hut, and the other again. You like to visit the place, right? Maybe with your family, friend, your girlfriend, or also your boyfriend, isn't it? Now we talk about the menus. I want to ask you, what kind of food you like if you order it? Maybe hamburger, french fries, spaghetti, pizza, or maybe just soft drink. It's here delicious, right? Did you know? Some of people consider junk food as the dangerous food, and others still enjoy consuming this type of food. Although there are so many debates about advantages and disadvantages of fast food, the industry is still growing. Well, the first positive thing of fast food is fast and taste. Most benefit of fast food is saving time and delicious. In this fast-paced life, there's no better option other than fast food, even though there are so many people who recommended the healthy food. When someone comes home with hunger and tiring because of work, fast food becomes the main choice for them. They do not have time to go kitchen or shopping to supermarket just to get a various of healthy food. Moreover, fast food vegetable can be more tasty than the food we make. And we also can get the food without coming to the restaurant. Can only call GoFood by Gojek to order the food. Second, it can be our healthier alternative. Moreover, not all fast food is dangerous. There is also a healthy fast food such as salad, green bread, lean meats, low fat yogurt, fruit cup, and the other again. Wherefore, keep in mind that these healthy choices have the ability to take a wrong turn when paired with unhealthy selection, such as having fried chicken on your wall with food, or high sugar candies mixed into your yogurt. And the last positive thing from fast food is the advantage for the industry. If more and more people would like fast food, so fast food industry will be growing up. And if more and more fast food restaurant will, it means most people get the job. Not just that, in the other hand, fast food or junk food also have the negative side. Fast food actually becoming so dangerous to our health. So the disadvantage of fast food is, first, fast food is at weight high. If you like eating fast food without doing sport practice, so for a week your body will get increasing unhealthy weight body. The fat that you get from consuming fast food is not used well by our body if we are not sport. This fat actually safe in our body. The second, make we addiction. Junk food often make we crave. That's actually not only cause the taste, but also because fast food contains addictive substrate such as MSG. And the third, it will be cause very dangerous disease. Fast food contains a lot of fat, sugar, oil, calorie, and addictive substance such as MSG, calcium nitrate, and the other again. The frying process can destroy most of the essential nutrients inside the food itself. If fast food is consumed continuously, it will cause very dangerous diseases, including heart disease, stroke, obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure, and top of that is cancer. As a result of this positive and negative about fast food, it can be concluded that fast food has its advantages and disadvantages for its customer. Even if they consume junk food, they must know how much the Thomas to consume fast food and also balance it with eating healthy food. And don't forget to exercise regularly, so that the negative effect of fast food can be minimized. We must be smart in choosing a healthy lifestyle for us. Okay everyone, maybe that's all what I can tell to you. Sorry if I did some mistake for saying. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.